Hello and welcome to Cambridge Assessments English Orientation Program for Academic Year 21-22. I'll start with taking this opportunity to thank each one of you for joining us today. Today we'll be focusing on why learning English is important, who is Cambridge Assessments English, how Cambridge English qualifications can help you, all about the qualifications, ways to support learners, and what happens after an exam, the results and the progression. So let's start with why learning English is important to us. English is a ticket. It opens doors to multiple opportunities to study abroad, to work, internships, to travel around the world, for cultural awareness, for research, and on internet, for books, films, songs, to connecting with each and everyone around the world. And who is Cambridge Assessments English? Now, Cambridge Assessments English is part of University of Cambridge. They help millions of students learn English and prove their skills to the world. Why do we say Cambridge English qualifications are beneficial to us? Because they map better progression. You can make a note of how have you grown from grade 1 to grade 12. You have vertical mapping of progression of Cambridge qualifications. Real life communication skills are worked upon. The qualification certification is accepted and valued worldwide. There is a positive impact on students' learning and teachers' teaching. And students around the world are supported by Cambridge English. There is a lot of material which is provided by Cambridge English for learners, for teachers, as well as for parents. The Common European Framework of Reference is a standard. It's an international standard for describing language ability. Now, what do we understand by language ability? Is to describe what is my ability currently. If I say I take a test, and to describe what is my ability and what are the areas I need to work upon is what the Common European Framework of Reference does. Now, it has 6 levels. A level starts from A1 to C2, and it is described by can-do statements. It is covered in 4 key language areas, which is reading, writing, speaking, and listening. And the Cambridge Assessments English continuously been working on research and development on making the CEFR more beneficial for each and every student registered with them around the world. Each Cambridge English qualification targets a particular level of the CEFR and provides a very clear focus for the study program. How Cambridge English qualification helps your child or would help you in particular? The world's most leading range of qualifications is what Cambridge Assessments English and is benefiting learners, teachers, schools around the world. More than 60 million exams and tests are taken up to date, and 50,000 schools to date use these qualifications each year. We have support over 20 million digital learners and 5.5 million qualifications and tests take every year. These qualifications are accepted by over 20,000 organizations worldwide, and exams and tests are taken in over 130 countries around the world globally. If you look at the picture, the Cambridge English qualifications are referred in primary, lower secondary, and upper secondary grade levels. And there is a progression which is mapped in the picture. If you see, there is a vertical movement of progression starting from pre-A1 starters to movers, flyers, key for schools, preliminary for schools, first for schools, C1 advanced, and C2 proficiency. The Cambridge English Global Certification is accepted by universities, and institutions around the world. It is accepted by organizations around the world, and it is also accepted for internships, for different diploma programs, and is one of the most renowned certifications students can gain from. Let's talk a little more about what are these qualifications all about. Now, let's start with A2 key for schools, B1 preliminary for schools, and B2 first for schools, and C1 advanced. Now, A2 for key for schools focuses for grade 5 and 6. B1 preliminary for schools focuses for grade 7 and 8. B2 first for schools focuses for grade 9 and 10. And C1 advanced, which is a new addition to the main suite exams which we've been offering at Ryan Group, is for grade 11 and 12. Now, these exams help students to improve their English, but in a very step-by-step manner, and prove their skills to the world. Real-life communication skills are really worked upon in the course of this program, and topics and tasks targeted are to the interest levels and experiences of school-going students. Comprehensive range of material is provided to learners, to teachers, as well as parents. And as children progress preparing for these exams, they get a lot of opportunities to dwell and study, focusing on the skills to build up the confidence required. A2, key for schools, offered for grade 5 and 6, focuses on three components. Three papers the child will be giving, which would be reading and writing, listening and speaking. The CEFR level for this exam is A2, and the number of papers taken for this exam are 3. The maximum limit of the exam time is 110 minutes. B1, preliminary for schools, is again has 3 number of components referred here are 3. The total exam limit is 138 minutes. The CEFR limit is B1. And we have reading and writing, listening and speaking components covered in this paper. B2, first for schools, reading, writing, listening and speaking are the 4 different components we cover in this exam. The CEFR level is B2, and the tests for all these levels are available both computer-based and paper-based. The maximum limit for this exam is 209 minutes. C1, as I mentioned earlier, C1 Advanced is a new addition to the main suite exams we've been offering over the past 4 years. This exam has 4 components: reading, writing, listening, and speaking. Now, reading and writing are broken down into 2 separate papers, and the CEFR level here is C1. The exam is again available in computer-based and paper-based formats, but our preference is more to take this exam on paper-based. The total time limit for writing this exam is 235 minutes. This is a picture of an English speaking exam which is taking up. We can observe that there are 2 students. This exam is generally taken in pairs of 2. We have one teacher who is taking up the exam, and we have another moderator in the room who is observing the exam being conducted. Very important, the ways, especially in this virtual scenario, how we can support our learners. Now, there are different ways we can support learners at A2, B1, B2, as well as C1 level. We have a lot of exam material available, past papers. We have games and quizzes which are age appropriate. We have resource material for students, for parents, for teachers. We have a lot of material available on social media. And there are regular updates made on social media. And there are online learning activities and links available which will be posted to students in the course of the curriculum. What happens after an exam and results and progression? This is the level of how the exams are generally observed. Now A1 is the starters level, followed by movers, flyers, B1, B2, and C1. Now what happens is there is a window of the grading, how the points are being allocated. Starting from 80 to 100, we have the different set of grades which are allocated to students. Now, which means that pre A1, you get scores from 80 to 100. A1, you get scores from 100 to 120. A2, you get scores from 120 to 140. B1, you get scores from 140 to 160. B2, you get scores from 160 to 180. And C1, you get scores from 180 to 200. Now, this is how the CEFR's levels work and how the scores are classified into basic, independent, and proficient categories. This is how the mark sheet looks at A2 key for schools. Generally, for the main suite exams, we get statement of result and we get a certificate. The statement of result clearly highlights the level of the student is performing, especially focusing on reading, writing, listening, and speaking. And for the certificate, if you have a look at the certificate, there is the overall score given of the child. And also the certificate is issued by Cambridge Assessments English, part of the Cambridge University. And this certification is further issued with a serial number. This brings us to the end of the presentation today. In case you have any particular questions which need to be answered, please connect with your schools and they will be more than happy to assist you and guide you for the program. Thank you so much for joining us today.